Hey guys, the question is, the Pretzel Factory has net sales of $821,300, cost of $698,500, the depreciation expense is $28,400, and the interest paid is $8,400. What is the amount of firm's operating cash flow if the tax rate is 34%? So here first we will calculate net income. Here first we will take sales, which is $821,300 less cost, which is $698,500. Then we will less depreciation, which is $28,400. Then we will have EBIT, earnings before interest and taxes, which will be equal to sales less cost less depreciation. Now we will less interest is of $8,400. So our EBT will be is equal to EBIT less interest. Now we will less taxes at the rate 34%. So our net income will be is equal to EBT less taxes. Now we will calculate operating cash flow. So for operating cash flow, first we will take EBIT, which is EBIT is equal to $94,400. Then we will add depreciation. Depreciation is of $28,400 less taxes, which is $29,240. So operating cash flow is equal to EBIT plus depreciation less taxes, $93,560. So the right option will be fourth, $93,560. Here is the solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.